Okay, let's start with the directional strategies. That is one type, one classification of option strategies. So directional strategies are like one among the directional strategies are like we'll discuss today about synthetic long call and synthetic long put strategy. Now, what is this synthetic long call strategy? Synthetic long call strategy is one kind of strategy where investor has taken a position in a equity market or like one market. Right? What is that position? Suppose I am an investor, I buy the equity stock as a long term investor, or it might be in a speculator for some medium term investor, right? So where I buy this stock from the equity market expecting that in the future I will be making a gain out of it, right? But also we know that equity market is a highly volatile market. There is a possibility where I may the market will not be in favor of me. I may lose the value what I have been invested. So what is that I can do? I can't exit. I'm not interested in exiting from the market. So what I will do is I go to the derivative market, right, and try to take a position in the derivative market, which will help me when the prices decreases, right? When I buy a share, I will be making a gain when the price rises, right? And I'll be making a loss when the prices decreases, right? Now the question comes into the picture, right? Which option should I select which will make me a gain when the price drops? Now looking at the four different types, there are two things. One is short on a call and long on a put, right? Short on a call also makes me a gain when the price decreases. Long on a put will also make me a gain when the price decreases. But here the condition is with respect to risk and return. Since I am a hedger here, I don't want to take the risk here. So I may not be interested to take a short on a call because it has unlimited losses. So what I will do preferably, I will take a long on a put option. By just paying a premium, I will be covering my losses. If the price falls, right? If the price rises, not an issue. I will withdraw my option contract and limit my losses to the premium, right? If the price falls, I will execute that in my option market and I will compensate my losses. So what I will do is I have taken already a position in the long on equity to cover the downside risk. I am taking a long on a put. So this combination of long on a equity and a long on a put option is called as a synthetic long call. Now the why the name is synthetic long call, right? The payoff diagram, right, when you design this and you put up a diagram, the payoff diagram looks similar to that of a long on a call. That is the reason the name is being given as a synthetic long call option, right? Okay, the risk is limited and the return is unlimited. Fine, this is what we call as a simple synthetic long call option. Now, what is this synthetic long put option? Fine, so here what is that you are done is that you have taken a short on a short sale on equity position, right? So you have taken a one position in a short sale on an equity. You expect that the price is going to drop. That is the reason you have sold the share today. When the price drops, you buy the share once again and return back the share and makes the gain. That is by selling at higher price and buying from a lower price, right? You will the difference where you are going to make a gain. Now, when is the loss that you are going to make in a short sale on equity? So you are going to make a short loss in the short sale on equity when the prices rises, right? So short sale, you take this position because you expect that price is going to drop. The price is going to drop, you will make a gain, right? When the price rises, you will be making a losses. Fine. So since you already very confidently you have taken a position, short sale on equity, you have taken a position to cover the losses. When the prices rises, you will be making a loss in a short sale on equity. To cover the losses, what you will do is you go to the derivative market and simple you take long on a call option, right? By taking a long on a call option, it will give you a profit when the prices rises, right? If the prices falls, you will not execute your option contract and limit your losses of the premium what that you have been paid. Okay, so this is about synthetic long put. Why the synthetic long put? As I said again, because the payoff diagram, the output of this diagram of this strategy looks similar to that of a long put option. That is a reason why the name is being given as a synthetic long put option. Fine. So directional strategies where we are specific about the direction. When you buy an equity, we expect that price is going to rise. When we take a short sale on equity, we expect that price is going to fall. So we are very specific about the direction, rise in the price and decrease in the price. Parallelly, also we would like to cover the risk. We cover the uncertainties. To cover the uncertainties, we are entering into the derivative market. Fine. This is about synthetic long call and synthetic long put option. Okay. So next we'll discuss